Latest now in a story you saw first on Eyewitness News. Testimony in the Robert Ceresi trial continues in federal court today. Just yesterday, the Target 12 investigators exclusively obtained the secret FBI video shown to jurors. Prosecutors say it shows a bribe going down at the home of a North Providence town councilman. They say Ceresi facilitated bribes between three councilmen and a supermarket developer. Ceresi denies the allegations.